So this is the office of Steve Maharey, Shea Bravada, looking over the shoulder.
Ah, yes, yeah, so, this is me in my younger days, I often tell people.
Yeah, right.
They fall for it for about a minute, and then they realise it's a revolutionary hero and not a backbench MP. Mm. Now, I have to say, my office is very untidy, because I should explain, of course.
A bloody mess, Steve.
I've come across from the Beehive, and I'm sort of camping here while I'm waiting to move off. As you know, I'm leaving at some time, so I have to say I'm embarrassed. I didn't clean up for your coming.
Good. Minister of Broadcasting, ex Up With The Plague cassettes. What's it all about?
At my age, I now own everything from a wind-up photograph right through to an iPod.
Here we go. Helen Clark's there, you're here. Who would win?
Oh, without doubt, Helen.
Really?
I think she'd see the game better. And you know, the other reason is I've only ever played one game of chess.
The Kingdom of Saudi Arabia.
You just feel that, just for a second.
Ooh, good grief, that's heavy. That's amazing. Saudi Arabia, they splash out. Mallard's got some daggers.
Yes, yes. Well, of course, they would be more likely to give those to him. Come down this end here. That was just a passing comment.
What's the last gift that you've given?
One of the things, unlike the Saudi Arabians who carry these extremely heavy gifts, as New Zealanders tend to carry light gifts, and something
Steve,
like that is well appreciated.
Compare this to this. What would you rather have? Look at that.
Yes, that's
now,
right.
That is
authentic.
Authentic. You've never thought of buying a new one? Let's just say that a rather stylish Labour Labour MP,
yes.
Allure by Chanel.
I feel embarrassed.
Time for a game.
Oh, okay. Are you actually, I think there's a piece on the floor just beside you.
Right.
Just down there. Is there a piece on the floor?